Fresh off the press, we bring you the best. The best student TV broadcast in Alabama. Now for Aggie TV.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Aggie TV. Today's date is Friday, December 7th. I am Julian Curtis.
And I'm Maggie Green. We have a fun show in store. Let's jump right in. First off, our theater department is ready to show off their production of The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. We touched base with Ms. Talton and members of the production. Here's an inside look within this performance.
At the beginning of the semester, our Theater 2 and Technical Theater class, which are combined, started researching various productions that would work for our class. They chose the top five favorites, and then I chose the production that we would be bringing to the stage, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, which we're really excited about. We've been preparing for it for about 9 weeks now. We rehearse every day during class, and then we've been rehearsing the past 2 weeks during advisory and after school. The show is composed of the Theater 1 and Theater 2 classes, and we have about 15 actors from that class, and then we have 15 crew members from that class as well. We also have some wonderful Theater 1 students who have agreed to join us in our armies of Aslan and the Witch, and so that brings us to a total of 45 students who are working on this production, and it will be happening this weekend, so we're really excited.
I play Edmund in the play, and basically I'm one of the lead roles. I'm one of the four children, and we have to study our lines through rehearsals. We have three rehearsals a day, and we have one in advisory, after school, and during school, and fourth block.
No! Come support your SHS Aggie Theater. The first two shows are December the 7th and the 8th at 6:30 p.m. You can also see the show December the 9th at 2 p.m. Tickets can be purchased from Magnolia's Gift Shop, Silicauga Chamber of Commerce, cast and crew members, or at the door.
With Christmas on the horizon, J.C. Reams went on a quest to interview some of our students about the most wonderful time of the year.
In New York, I'm Millie Rock.
Okay, what up, guys? Today I'm going to be interviewing people about their favorite Christmas stuff. And I'll be asking some very special people about these questions. I picked them out myself, so let's see how this day will go. Okay, Gabby Knox, what are the seven reindeers? Okay, Gabby Knox, what are the nine reindeer for the third time?
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, Rudolph.
Okay, Anna Reeves, what is your favorite Christmas tradition?
My favorite Christmas tradition is probably waking my sisters up in the morning and watching a movie before we get to wake our parents up.
Amen. Have you decked the halls with boughs of holly?
No.
Do you rather have a Santa beard or deer antlers?
I think I'd rather have deer antlers just because it adds an extra flair to Christmas. I don't know.
That's an epic insight.
In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Had it in my socks. I'm gonna make it.
Thank you for tuning in to Aggie TV this morning. We hope you enjoyed. Have a great day, Silicauga High.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a dress code check. Please pause for the moment of silence.